Hey.
Hey, everybody. Holy Panda back here at the Rock and Roll parking lot. I've been away for the last 2 or 3 weeks. Had some personal shit. Plus, the weather sucked. So, as promised to my friend over in Jersey, Brittany Bordella, this one's for you. And we're going to take you back to like the early 80s. Give a shout out to my old office co-worker friend Christine Carlson DeWitt. Remember back in the day we used to sing these songs at the karaoke at the happy hours? It's fun stuff. So let's get down to business and play some Scandal.
Back in 81, 82, John Bon Jovi used to be guitar player for Scandal. And he helped write most of these hit songs that came out years later.
Oh,
That's it. Thank you.
Peace.
That was for you again, Brittany Bordella and Christine Carlson DeWitt. For you guys, miss you both. Someday we'll all get back to rocking. Peace.